Good afternoon, students. Now, in our regular classes, we have already learned about our lesson number 10, Introduction to Multiplication. Okay? Now, but for today, we revise some questions of multiplication. Okay? Now, I have here some boxes. How many boxes here? I have 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5 boxes. How many boxes? 5 boxes. And each box have 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. Each boxes have 4, 4 circles. How many circles? 4, 4 circles. Now, tell me, total number of circles. Find the total number of circles. For find the total number of circles, we add our numbers. That means we add our number of circles. Okay? Like this. 4 plus 4 plus 4 plus 4 plus 4. Then we add our numbers 4 plus 4 plus 4 plus 4 plus 4. Then we get total number of circles. So, what will we get? Total number of circles will be 4 plus 4, 8. 8 plus 4, 12. 12 plus 4, 16. 16 plus 4 is what? 20. 16 plus 4 is 20. That means when we add our numbers 4 plus 4 plus 4 plus 4 plus 4, then we get 20. That means we take longer time. हमें number लंबा समय लगाना. But when we write in short form, we have how many total boxes? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We have how many total boxes? 5 boxes. Then we write here 5. Multiply. Each box have how many circles? 1, 2, 3, 4. How many circles? 4 circles. That means when we write 5 multiply 4, then we get what? We get 5 4 ja what? For 5 4 ja, firstly you learn table from 2 to 20. According to your lesson number 10. Lesson number 10 ke aadhaar pe aapko 2 se leke pura 20 tak table learn karna hai. Then you solve your all questions of your lesson number 12. Tab aap apne sare questions lesson number 12 ke sorry 10 ke solve kar sakte hain. Okay? Now firstly tell me 5 4 ka what? 5 4 ja 5 ban ja read with me 5 ban ja 5 5 2 ja 10, 5, 3, 15, 5, 4, 20. That means we write our answer 20. That means here both answers are equal. Na? When we add our number in repeated form, 4 plus 4 plus 4 plus 4 plus 4, then we get also 20. When we multiply our number 5, 4, then we get what? 20. That means both answers are same. That means multiplication is the repeated sum. Multiplication kya hota hai? इसी नंबर को अगर हम बार 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 रिपीट करके ऐड करते जाते हैं तो वही नंबर वही एडिशन फॉर्म होता है हमारा रिपीटेड मल्टी एडिशन ही क्या होता है मल्टीप्लिकेशन होता है ओके बट व्हेन वी ऐड 4 प्लस 4 प्लस 4 प्लस 4 प्लस 4 देन वी टेक लॉन्ग टाइम हमें ज्यादा समय चाहिए व्हेन वी मल्टीप्लाई 5 4 जा देन वी डायरेक्टली राइट 5 4 जा 20 दैट मींस वी गेट आवर आंसर क्विकली हमें अपना आंसर क्या मिलेगा तुरंत ही मिल जाएगा दैट मींस मल्टीप्लिकेशन इज द शॉर्ट फॉर्म ऑफ एडिशन एडिशन भाई क्या होता है शॉर्ट फॉर्म होता है बट इन रिपीटेड केस लेकिन वो रिपीटेड केस में होता है ओके नाउ अकॉर्डिंग टू मल्टीप्लिकेशन यू हैव गिवन फ्रॉम पेज नंबर 112 to page number 117 112 से लेकर के 117 में आपको कुछ fill in the blanks दिए गए हैं fill in the blanks 5 is equal 45 and third number is dash multiplying 3 is equal 12 and fourth number is 2 multiplying dash is equal 18. Okay, now for this question, firstly you read table from 2 to 20. Okay, सबसे पहले आपको table learn करना होगा from 2 to 20, then you solve your all questions. Okay, now in the first number you have given 6 multiplying 5 is equal dash. Now 6, firstly you read the table of 6 5s. Okay, now 6 1 is 6, 6 2 is 12, 6 3 is 18, 6 4 is 24, 6 5 is 30. So 6 5 is 30, therefore you write here 6 5 is 30. If you read table of 5, then you, if you read table of 5, 6 is, then you also get 30. आपको अगर आप 6 5 सा बोलेंगे तब भी 30 मिलेगा और 5 6 सा बोलेंगे तब भी क्या मिलेगा 30 ही मिलेगा. Okay? Now in second number you have given dash multiply 5 is equal 45. Now you have given your missing number is, your number is, first number is missing and your second number is given and your answer is given. So firstly you read the table of 5 because in left side you have given only 5. आपको लेफ्ट साइड में 5 दिया गया है, इसलिए आप 5 की टेबल रीड करेंगे. ओके, नाउ रीड द टेबल ऑफ 5. 5 1 जा 5, 5 2 जा 10, 5 3 जा 15, 5 4 जा 20, 5 5 जा 25, 5 6 जा 30, 5 7 जा 35, 5 8 जा 40, 5 9 जा 45, 5 9 जा 45. ओके, सो राइट हियर 5 9 जा, इफ यू रीड टेबल ऑफ 9 5 जा then you also get 45. अगर आप 9 की भी टेबल रीड करेंगे तब भी क्या होगा, 9 5 का भी क्या होता है 45 ही होता है. ओके, नाउ इन थर्ड नंबर यू हैव गिवन डैश मल्टीप्लाई 3 इज इक्वल 12. नाउ यू हैव इन लेफ्ट साइड यू हैव गिवन 3 एंड राइट साइड यू हैव गिवन 12. नाउ यू रीड टेबल ऑफ 3. 3 1 जा 3, 3 2 जा 6, 3 3 जा 9, 3 4 जा 12. 3 4 is 12, so write here 4. Okay, if you read table of 4 3 ja, then you also get 12. But aap 4 3 ja mein read karenge tab bhi aapko kya milega, 4 1 ja 4, 4 2 ja 8, 4 3 ja 12. Okay, that means your answer is correct. Now in fourth number you have given 12 multiplied dash is equal 18. Now in left side you have given only 2 and right side you have given your answer 18. Okay, then you write table of 2. आपको 2 की टेबल रीड करनी है. 2 1 जा 2, 2 2 जा 4, 2 3 जा 6, 2 4 जा 8, 2 5 जा 10, 2 6 जा 12, 2 7 जा 14, 2 8 जा 16, 2 9 जा 18, 2 9 जा, so write here 9. Okay, like this, 2 9 जा 18. If you read table of 9 2 ja, then you also get what? You get 18 because 9 1 ja 9, 9 2 ja 18. Okay? So student, you solve your page number 112 to 117 with the help of video and PDF in your book. Okay? Now in next activity number 5, you have given some question related to your multiplication. After multiplication रिलेटेड आपका कुछ क्वेश्चन दिया गया है इन एक्टिविटी नंबर 5. ओके, नाउ यू हैव गिवन सम क्वेश्चंस लाइक दिस, 6 मल्टीप्लाई 3 इज इक्वल डैश. नंबर 2, आई हैव सेलेक्टेड सम क्वेश्चंस फ्रॉम योर पेज नंबर 118. Page number 118, that means activity number 5 में से कुछ questions को मैंने select किया है, उन्हीं को मैं सिर्फ solve करूंगी, बाकी rest part you solve by yourself और with the help of PDF. Okay? Now look here. You have given in first number 3, 6, 3 is up. Now read the table of 6. 6 1 is 6, 6 2 is 12, 6 3 is 18. So write in box 18 like this. Okay? Not in full box. Full box se write nahi karenge. Write like this. 6 3 is 18. Now in second number you have given 3 multiply 3. 3 3 is up. Now for 3 3 is up, firstly read the table of 3. 3 1 is 3, 3 2 is 6, 3 3 is 9. So write here what? 9 like this. Okay? Now in third number you have given 6 multiplied by 10. Now for 6 multiplied by 10, you read the table of 6 10 ja or 6 10 6 ja. Aap 6 10 ja bhi read kar sakte hain or 10 6 ja bhi read kar sakte hain. Okay? Now we know that 6 10 ja what? 6 10 ja 60. So write here 6 0 60. And in fourth number you have given 5 multiply 5 is equal to 10. That means you read the table of 5 5 sa. Okay? 5 1 ja 5, read with me. 5 1 ja 5, 5 2 sa 10, 5 3 sa 15, 5 4 sa 20, 5 5 sa 25. So write here what? 25. 2 5 25. And in fifth number you have given 8 multiply 5 is equal to 10. That means you read table of 8 5 sa or 5 8 ja. Aap 8 5 sa bhi read kar sakte hain aur 5 8 ja bhi read kar sakte hain. Now we know that 8 1 ja 8, 8 2 ja 16, 8 3 ja 24, 8 4 ja 32, 8 5 ja 40. So write here 4 0 40. Okay? Now student, solve your rest part of activity number 5 by yourself. Okay? With neat and clean handwriting. Firstly, you write what? Date in your all pages. 1st January 22. Then write CW. Then start your work. Okay?